Hello, and welcome back to a new episode. This time around, we are playing Legend of Zelda, A Link to the Past. Last time around, we found this cave, and this time around, we are exploring more of it, I guess? I don't really remember a lot of what happened last time. That's funny, considering, like, this game, or, like, I drew it, like, a few weeks ago, so I should understand it a little bit. Oh, jeez. Did I just hop into a boss area? I think I hopped into a boss area. Oh, I have no health. Oh, I have no health. Okay. Oh, jeez. Oh my gosh. Oh, I don't like it. I don't like it. I don't like it. Eh. Okay. Trying to hit his tail! Because that's the only thing. Excuse you! How do you, like, hit this guy efficiently at all? It's actually better to whack him than it is to not, because if you whack him and you're wrong, then at least you get thrown backwards. That's better than anything else, really. Oh, but okay, there you go. There you go. There's that. His eyes are getting really bloodshot. Okay. Ow! Okay, that's cool. The only reason I'm going backwards again is for time. I need to be able to kill this guy quickly. Oh, okay. This guy moves incredibly quickly. And his turning radius is so weird. Oh, he goes fast. He goes really fast. Oh my gosh. How am I supposed to time that? Nah. Oh my gosh. He just pushed me off the edge. That's cool. There you go. He blew up. Do I get something for my troubles? I get a heart. Yay, I now have 3.5. Oh, wait, what? Wait. Did I finish? Was that the boss? You won the Pendant of Wisdom. With this, you have collected 3 pendants. Go now to the Lost Woods to get the Master Sword. Oh. Okay. I didn't even realize I was that close. Okay, where's the, so it's there, so I just need to head to the left? Okay. What's this? Yep. About the language I expected. Oh boy. You know, it's funny, like, playing through, like, Super Punch-Out and all these other games. It's, like, it's given me a great appreciation for a lot of the older stuff. You know, I think this is a pretty good game. So, you know. Okay, leads to the path back to Kakariko Village. Isn't that fine? Yeah, that should be fine, shouldn't it, if I go back to Kakariko Village? Okay. I just need to actually figure out. Okay, that's nice. Oh, I didn't take much damage. Ah! Did I get out? I don't know if I got up. The lighting weird here is weird. It's not like terrible, but it's just weird. It's better than other lighting that I've seen in other games. Oh my gosh, like 10 times better. Bam! Okay. Okay, so that's how. Oops. Bam. Bam. Okay, so we can go this. Is this how we get to it? I mean, it's this way? Oh, there's a bird. There's a bird. There's a bird. There's a bird. Well, maybe we go back up. I don't know. Oh, ooh, these two guys. Yo, Crash, mysterious fog has recently fallen over the forest. We have to be careful. Maybe it's nothing, but this tree feels kind of strange as we cut it. Okay. The House of the Lumberjacks. A, Bumpkin, and B, Bumpkin. A, they be the Bumpkins. Pots. Ah, oh, there's hearts. Gladly take that. Health is always appreciated. Let's go find the Master Sword then, I guess. Shouldn't this be a pathway that leads into the forest? The Forest of Illusion. Oh gosh. They had like a weird texture. Thank you, Birdie, for being a jerk. Okay. I do not remember quite what is this? This is it, the Master. Oh no, it can't be too bad. What is it? Oh. Are they gonna try to trick me? Okay. Oh, I found a hole. Oh, I found a piece of heart! Yay! Yay for happy accidents. Hey kid, this is a secret hideout for the gang of thieves. Don't enter without permission. By the way, I heard that one of our ex-members is staying at the entrance to the desert. Okay. So should I look for him or like, oh, I see. No, stupid bird. Trying to find the Master Sword. I don't think there's any way like the game would actually be like, this is where it is. Probably have to search for it, huh? Hey, you jerk took my money. Meanie, can't have my money. It's my money. Okay. Well, I don't see anything there, so I guess we go up? And I said, I'm gonna check out everything to make sure. I got the mushroom, smells like sweet rotten fruit. If you can give it to anyone who wants it. Oh, okay. Why would I give them a rotting mushroom? Oh, geez. I'm gonna keep going. Nope. Mm-mm. Hell, there's the sword. One of these is probably it, isn't it? Oh, no. You can... Nope. Mm-mm. Okay, let me just get back my stuff from this jerk. He seems to be just all about that stealing. You don't need my bombs. You don't need anything. Okay. Well, there doesn't seem to be anything here. There's leaves. But, like, the leaves don't lead into anywhere, really. Should I be following the leaves? That guy's still chasing me, isn't he? Yes, he is. Oh! I made it to a different section of the Lost Forest. Where there's a bunch of critters. Oh, I think I found the Master Sword. And I have the three pendants. Suddenly, Sasarala contracts you telepathically. Crash, it is extraordinary that you won the Master Sword that makes evil retreat. With this shining sword, I believe you can deflect the wizard's evil powers. The destiny of this land is in your hands. Please, Crash. Okay. So where do I go now? Did I miss something? That sword that makes evil retreat. With this shining sword, I believe you can defeat the wizard's evil powers. Did I see his hand? Okay. Okay, so yeah, I did that, but like, where do I go now? Crash, help! The soldiers are coming to Sanctuary! Aye! Where is Sanctuary? Oh, I blew up. Why did I blow up? I got another mushroom. Okay, I just need to figure out how to leave the stupid... I just need to figure out how to leave the forest. They were actually able to make a decent amount of progress this episode. We were able to leave the forest. And, get the Master Sword, defeat a boss. Like, we actually made some pretty good progress. Where... Okay, yay. Where is Sanctuary? Oh, okay. I need to go back there. That's not too bad. Where? Okay. We just need to charge. Charge! Oh, shoot. No, don't touch me. Bad touch. Bad touch. When, yeah. Nope. And we jump. Where's Sanctuary? It's down there. Okay, so we need to head down a little bit more, I think. No, I need to head to the left. Because that way I can head over all the way over it rather than just kind of worry about it. Plus, my sword is stronger. That's pretty great. I can now defeat more enemies and whatnot. Gain more heart. Ow! Or just evil bee. Or anything. Like... Eh. Eh. Huh. Hollow? Whoa. Go into the thingy without... Apparently there's a lot of people here to try to kill me. Oh my gosh. Go in here. Oh, there's a bunch of guards. Die. Why is everything different? Like, doesn't it? I don't remember it being green, like purple. And is it in the castle? Yeah, it's in the castle. Okay, so we're in the castle. Did I miss? Oh, that's cool. Okay. I think. Is it in here? Okay. Where am I going? He said go to Sanctuary. Did I do it wrong? I don't know where to go. I mean, I entered everywhere I was supposed to, right? I guess we go down? Maybe it's over here? I mean, my sword is amazing now. I love it. Maybe it's outside. Because this is a... this should lead us outdoors. Oh, there it is. Look at that. I made it to the next level. Ooh, exciting. Okay. You've got to be kidding me. Oh my gosh. Big. This is really big. Apparently the castle has many more floors. Yeah! Oh, okay. I'm gonna try not to fight you guys. Actually, fighting you guys. Just stay way over there! I don't need to actually be near you. I can just throw my sword blast at you. Nope. 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 Uh-oh! Ooh, wait, 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 wait. Hold on. Hold on. Can you? Did I do it? I don't think so. I was like, did I put it in the bottle? I got a key. Alright, we're going to go just another minute or two, and then we're gonna call it good. Wait, let me see if I can't not die. I don't like rooms where I can't see anything. Not nice. Just gonna do that, okay. Alright, we gotta just... just keep hitting them. Keep hitting them. Don't stop. This is the best sword ever. I love this sword. This is great. Okay, we gotta keep moving around, apparently. Well, I think we're gonna call it good. Because we're pretty much... we're in the castle, and it seems like we're exploring it pretty well. So, I think, you know, we've defeated a boss, we got the Master Sword, we entered the castle. You know what? Next time around, we will actually go further. And, oh, that makes everything easier. Look at that. Well, we'll beat this room, and then we'll finish everything off. Yep. There you go. Brighten up the room a little bit more. Okay, let me keep going. Here, whoops. I'm gonna finish the room and then we'll end the episode off. Alright. How do I get over there? Can I move that down there? You guys see that thing down there? I just gotta... hold on, let me see if I can't... move this thing down here. Hold on, now what happened? I need to see if anything changed. Nothing changed. Alright, so we're going to enter this room next time. Thank you so much for joining me on this episode. Like, subscribe, and share. It all really helps. And as always, a fantastic day. And who knows what we'll be playing next time. And the next time we play, we will continue on the castle. So, see y'all.